Hey Aquarius, it's Russell here with your stars for Saturday, April the 5th and the whole week ahead. What you've got today is the chance and the ability to make up for lost time. The ability comes through your mind and your intellect, and also you're emotionally very much into doing things that don't demand anything too intimate. Now, if you are a wayward Aquarian, and you're thinking sex and lust and intimacy like that, then you are not of the majority, or you're being very negative about your life. And I think there could be a real stumble. You could get involved with someone who's so wrong for you, and you could end up being hurt, or maybe you'll hurt them. And that is why I want you to concentrate very much on friends, platonic relationships, and thinking ahead. Because thinking ahead is what today really is all about. And what astrology is all about is using the trends to work with. And if you work with the foresight that these stars give you through your clever mind, then you are not going to stumble at all. In fact, you're going to soar away.